going to work harder to be accountable and try to make Nigerians understand why we do certain things. Accountability from bottom to top is absolutely necessary. Whoever is responsible for government property is public property, it's not personal. He has to do it according to the law. That's what I expect. And I think we have been around long enough to impress people that we mean what we say.
President Buhari also used the opportunity to clear the air on the ongoing reorganization in government as a deliberate attempt at enhancing effective service delivery.
They said 35 people were sacked in Vice President's office. We just created a ministry and we reorganized, and people are giving it ethnic and political dimension. It's unfortunate.